math content. I want to talk about, so this is a graph before we even talked about graphs. Generally, our x-axis is going to be time when we have any type of a real-world situation we're trying to model, and the vertical axis is going to be understanding or comprehension.